At first glance, the Adjustments and Animations tabs might look similar, but they serve different purposes. Both allow you to modify the attributes of your layers, such as their position, zoom or scale, rotation, outlines, shadows, and more. Attributes that are changed in the Adjustments tab will be constant and won't change over time. I'll use the Zoom or Scale attribute to demonstrate the difference between these two tabs. If I change the zoom in the Adjustments tab and play through my slide, there is no motion. The Animations tab is where you create changes that happen over time. When I go into the Animations tab, the first keyframe is automatically selected, so any changes I make here will happen on that first keyframe, unless I select a different keyframe before making any changes. I'll select keyframe 2 and change the zoom. Keyframe 1 automatically keeps the original zoom setting and doesn't change. This creates a zooming motion between keyframes 1 and keyframes 2, zooming my image forward over the slide time. Once an attribute has been applied to a keyframe, which is noted by a checkbox next to that attribute, it cannot be changed in the Adjustments tab. These attributes become locked because they are already animated. Clicking the trash icon next to the attribute will remove all keyframe settings for that attribute, and it will not be animated anymore. Motion attributes, such as zoom, pan, and tilt, can be changed in the preview window in both of these tabs, so be mindful of which tab you're in and what keyframe is selected before you begin working on a layer in the preview window.